sir, your destination is on the right.
He turned up in a Tesla.
Bro, what?
Yo, the Lexus got an upgrade.
What you think is right because we're forecasting.
What's up? So it's God. Wait, no. I got this.
Okay. Wow, David Dobrik right here.
Okay, so it's Friday. Wait, no, that doesn't matter. Okay, no. Basically, we're gonna head down to Mount Tamalpais because we want to do like a car sunset shoot. And then, so today I'm gonna be shooting with Alex.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, why? And then Ethan, who was at the who was at the Mount Shasta trip. So I guess it's an hour and 30 minutes to get there. We're trying to get there by 7:30. The car says we're gonna get there at 7:20. So it should be interesting.
Bro!
Definitely.
The second we got here, like a dude pulled up in like a drag racing car. So I got like a few shots of that. Now he's all the way over there.
My bad.
And then Ethan is gonna use his telephoto to get the shots of that car. And I'll put them on screen right now. Okay, so we just finished like the first spot, which is like a telephoto shot. Now we're gonna see if we can move the car somewhere so that we can do the actual Model 3 shoot, which is the whole reason we're here in the first place.
Yep, of course.
wait, where is he? Dad! Dad!
What is it? Yeah, we're using Omar. Show me how to dance. So tell me what you're thinking now.
Recording and recording.
Yeah.
Okay, so basically right now we just got like a few interior shots and then we got like a telephoto shot, and now we're going to the next spot, which is also our last spot, to throw up the drone and also to get like the car photos. We have a few like comps in mind that Ethan picked out. And how far is it to get to the spot?
It's like 8 minutes.
Yeah, we'll be there in a few minutes.
And it's 8. We're rushing sunset because we're at Mount Tamalpais and they kick you out like directly at sunset. So this should be interesting.
All right, so we just got to our second spot and the view's pretty amazing. Here's Omar and Ethan's out already getting some shots. So yeah, it should be a good car shot.
But we just got that shot of me kind of posing in the center of the frame, and now we're gonna go and finally throw up the drones. So we said we were gonna leave, but then like the colors really popped off. So we're trying to get as many shots as possible before we have to leave. I don't know how much of this shows, but after this, we gotta dip out before we get kicked out.
I will.
Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. Yeah, I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah, 5 or 6 in my right hand. Yeah, run it over on my nose.
Okay, so we just stopped again because the car in front of us moved. So now the composition we have of the car actually looks decent. Ethan pulled out a tripod, and we're just gonna go ahead and turn on the lights in the car so that it shows well. Holy. Gonna use the telephoto, which almost like smushes. Oh shoot. Why is it that every time I record, I get clipped by a car or a train or something? Yeah, see how that works. Okay, the lighting's kind of weird because the sun went down, so I'm using the car's headlights. But we ended up not driving down, we ended up just using the same spot where we originally parked. Just because, am I gonna get clipped? No. Just because the lighting ended up good and the people who parked their car in front of us had moved, so the lighting.
Alright,
let's do it.
That was the vlogger, you're saying we didn't leave.
Okay, so we wrapped up. The park ranger came, as you probably saw, and we're gonna look over the shots now, but it's like an hour and a half drive to get home, which should be interesting.
Let's get started at least.
Yeah. No. We're not sure how to get home. Like, we would either go through the San Francisco Golden Gate Bridge, or we would go through Daly City.
No, we'd go through the East Bay.
Or we'd go through the East Bay. My house is one way, his house is the other way. So we'll figure that out, but now we're gonna look over the shots. Okay, so it's been a week. I am really bad at this, but overall I'd say that shoot was like a 7 out of 10. The whole reason we went was to get photos of the car. We didn't really get too many like amazing photos of the car, but we ended up with a lot of really other good shots, and we got to fly up our drones, which was a plus. Speaking of drones, Alex posted a drone shot I think a couple days after the shoot and got reported to the NPS. So I'll put the screenshots over here. Story time. When Ethan and I went to Shasta County, I think two or three weeks ago, we ran into this guy. I'm not gonna say what his at is, but we ran into him, he seemed pretty cool. On the way back from Shasta, he unfollowed Ethan because Ethan had a drone shot of the Golden Gate Bridge up, and it's illegal to fly your drone around the Golden Gate Bridge. Anyways, fast forward 3 weeks, Alex posts a photo, and then the same guy comments under his photo. Let me pull it up. Unless this is Airplane Hill, drones are not allowed on Mount Tam. Then basically all of Alex's friends and a few of my friends ended up trolling him in the replies to his comment, which I guess he got mad and reported Alex's photo to the National Park Services. It's not that big of a deal because, you know, people are getting reported to the NPS all the time and they can't really do anything about it, from what I've seen at least. So, you know, it is what it is. That's the little story time. And as far as YouTube goes, I wanted to start posting right before COVID happened. I posted like 2 videos, I think, and then right after that, we went on lockdown. Didn't really feel like making content during the lockdown just because it's not the most fun to make. But yeah, I think now we're not really ending lockdown, but I think the restrictions are lessened, so we're able to shoot for now at least. So I figured I'm gonna make content. Over the next couple of weeks, it's gonna be really random as far as like the types of content I'm gonna be making are gonna be different every week until I find out like what I like making the most. So bear with me on that. If you did like this video, I guess leave a like. I don't think it matters at this point with how many subscribers I have, but mainly comment what you thought, because like I'm kind of curious to see what people think about this style of video. And with that being said, I will see you whenever I post again.